Hey, we want some new day. Come on, Timmy.
So much energy. That's you feel it, right?
I feel it.
Also, speaking of everything it takes to be a great champion, I got to thank Damian Priest as well. The run he is on, absolutely incredible.
I agree with you, Jimmy. I challenge anyone to find another superstar on the roster, Raw or SmackDown, who is as red hot recently as the new United States champion, Damian Priest.
Damian Priest is making all the right moves to ensure that his legacy is built as United States champion.
Success builds confidence, builds success. That is the train right now that Damian Priest is on.
Priest has been undaunted, unfazed by any challenge that steps in his way.
Damian Priest, the man who wants his name to truly live forever, has the opportunity to take another massive step toward accomplishing that tonight, because Damian Priest about to defend his United States Championship against the charismatic enigma, a former United States champion, Jeff Hardy, live next.
That's right, Damian Priest, you know you've made it when your idols become your rivals. That's where Damian Priest is right now.
Extreme Rules, I am scheduled to defend my United States Championship against Sheamus. Tonight, I have the opportunity to do something I've always dreamed of. Face somebody I truly admire, Jeff Hardy.
Well, Damian Priest will have to make it through Jeff Hardy first, but as of now, it is official. The United States Championship on the line at Extreme Rules as the champion. Damian Priest defends against the former United States champion, the